I do keep in touch with the girl that was my executive officer, Willeen, and then another friend. They're, I consider them two of my best friends, because when you get on in years, you don't have too many friends. They're not with you. And my other friend, Judy, in Edmonton, she has been a very loyal friend, phones me every week. And she was one of my RENET officers when I was at Discovery, as was Willeen, of course. Mm-hmm.